First time ever, The Undertaker and Rey Mysterio face for the World Heavyweight Championship. What can Rey Mysterio possibly do to unseat the Phenom?
Oh, the World's Heavyweight Championship can only change hands via pinfall or submission. Rey Mysterio needs to use his speed. Rey Mysterio needs to use an unorthodox moveset to try to get the big man off of his feet.
Rey Mysterio, as quick as they come, ooh, walks right into a right hand there from The Undertaker.
Looked like The Undertaker was looking for that choke slam, but again, that mask.
Over the second rope. One would think that Mysterio would perhaps try the stick and move, the Muhammad Ali, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. Mysterio surely can't afford to take many big shots from The Undertaker. Leg drop. But Mysterio slips free.
Here comes the unpredictability. There's the size and strength of the World's Heavyweight Champion.
And now Mysterio again, picking up the pace. Suicide dive right onto The Undertaker. Can Rey Mysterio do it? He's got The Undertaker down. Mysterio looking to win the World Heavyweight Championship. We'll be right back here on Friday Night SmackDown. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching one of our main events. The World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker, defending against Rey Mysterio, looking to pull off what he calls a miracle here tonight.
The mass sensation, Rey Mysterio, looks to focus the attack on the long legs of The Undertaker, whereas the 7-foot World's Heavyweight Champion will look to use that intimidating presence on Rey Mysterio.
The last time The Undertaker faced off for the World Heavyweight Championship here in Orlando, he won it at WrestleMania against Edge, improving to 16-0. Mysterio being very resourceful, because quite simply he has to be against The Undertaker.
Seems to be frustrating the World's Heavyweight Champion.
A seated senton, but The Undertaker not going to go.
This does not bode well. Merry Christmas, Rey.
The Undertaker swinging Mysterio like a tennis racket.
Bear in mind, the World's Heavyweight Championship cannot change hands on a countout. The Undertaker, being a prideful and purposeful World's Heavyweight Champion, will more than likely look to get Rey Mysterio back into the ring. Taking his time as the World's Heavyweight Champion.
Rey Mysterio told me early. Oh, look out. Steel ring steps. Mysterio told me his young son Dominic said, "Dad, the only thing I want for Christmas is for you to win the World Heavyweight title. You can do it. You can beat The Undertaker."
Well, that's all sweet and lovely, Todd, but look at the methodical stalking nature of The Undertaker.
An elbow coming from 7 feet in the air. Mysterio about 130 pounds lighter, a foot and a half shorter.
The Undertaker's submission prowess is legendary. That submission ability is either magnified against a smaller opponent or negated due to Rey's quickness and shorter limbs.
You know, before his match against Batista, Rey said, "Listen, you don't have to be 6'5" and jacked with muscles to be champion. It's all about your heart, and no one can match my heart."
This position before, The Undertaker just manipulating his opponent in any direction that The Undertaker wishes.
Christmas Day is shaping up to be doomsday here for Mysterio.
Elbow hyperextended when you are pressed that high above. Look at Rey's. Just simply straighten your arm out right now and feel the pressure. Cover!
Cover here from The Undertaker, and Mysterio kicks out at a two count.
Rey Mysterio, a 19-time champion, has only held the World's Heavyweight Championship once in a storied career.
The Undertaker, Slammy Award winner for Match of the Year, his WrestleMania 25 victory over Shawn Michaels. We're expecting another fantastic match here tonight, but Mysterio has to get some momentum building. It's been all dead man.
Never count out Rey Mysterio. We saw that last week. Rey Mysterio, against all odds, will give everything that he has.
Mysterio's toughness perhaps unequaled. We saw what he went through with Batista. It's not looking good here for the master of the 619. The high-octane offense has been nowhere to be found. It's all about the man wearing black. Mysterio up. Is this the beginning of the end? No, Mysterio slips out.
This could be the break that Rey Mysterio needs. Wow! Todd, you asked me earlier, what does Rey Mysterio need to do? This is what Rey Mysterio needs to do.
How about that for a leg drop from long distance? And a two. And that was about the first bit of offense we've seen from Mysterio in quite a while.
All it takes is 3 seconds to become World's Heavyweight Champion. Oh, it only takes yeah. 1 second to run into the arms of The Undertaker.
Mysterio cannot afford to be caught in a choke slam.
Oh!
Or maybe even that big boot for that matter.
Rey's height came into play ducking the clothesline, but The Undertaker's 7-foot frame negated it.
And now The Undertaker towering over the number one contender.
The hand held high can only mean one thing. A choke slam is looming.
Miracles do happen, but just not tonight. A choke slam from The Undertaker as Rey Mysterio. Oh, Batista! Batista!
Batista just took away an amazing match from all of us. It is a disqualification.
And now these two behemoths trading right hands in the center of the ring. Spinebuster from Batista. The Animal still enraged over what's happened to his career.
Well, the Animal feels the World's Heavyweight Championship should be his, and whomever stands in the Animal's way will endure Batista's wrath.
And apparently that wrath is not over. We've seen a Spinebuster. Are we about to see a Batista bomb?
Whoa!
And now Rey Mysterio.
Uh-oh.
And The Undertaker's caught up. Look out! 619. And again. Oh, and a spear. Batista spears The Undertaker. What is going on here? Now Batista's hung up.
Batista's former best friend, Rey Mysterio, looking for revenge.
And a 619 now to Batista. And a seated senton.
Todd, how about the fact that the two biggest men in the ring have been left laying, and the biggest little man in the WWE is standing tall?
Not one, but two 619s delivered to The Undertaker and Batista, respectively.
There seems to be a look of redemption on the face of Rey Mysterio, frustration in the eyes of Batista, and anger and animosity in the eyes of the World's Heavyweight Champion.
Who would have ever thought this would happen? Rey Mysterio.